Okay, it's all good. Here we go. Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Welcome to whatever this is. I think it's supposed to be a comparative religions project, but honestly, I can't tell anymore. It's been a very long week. Basically, I'm here to explain exactly what's going to happen. You see, I've made quite a few videos, but I don't want you to see all of them, so you'll get to choose a select few in a timeline, otherwise known as a Choose Your Own Adventure series. So, when the video you're watching ends, what you should do is go down to the description of the YouTube video, where there will be two options for you to continue the story. Just click on the link of the option you'd like to take, and it should take you directly there. If you want, you can go back and choose any option you want. I don't know why you would do that, but you can.
Long ago, there existed a very powerful legion. Three brothers, Chris, Judah, and Izzy, were united under the Brotherhood of Religion, known as the Star, Crescent, and Cross. Together, they would rule Dr. Cox's Period 3 Comparative Religions class for centuries. But then came the 1800s, with the invention of the holiday sale. Izzy could sense something was wrong, but when his brothers did not heed his warnings, he decided there was nothing he could do but leave the Brotherhood, which had been corrupted by the market.
Judah, it's Christianity. Look, okay? I need you to come over here and meet me at the Starbucks. There's something you need to see.
Sorry, Chris, I can't. I'm pretty busy.
What could you possibly be doing? Oh, you're lighting the menorah again, aren't you?
It's not a menorah. It's a Hanukkah. And, yeah.
You do realize that Hanukkah isn't until the 24th, right?
Okay, you want to talk, Chris. I swear, I saw Christmas decorations in September.
Whatever. Okay, listen, I'm bringing this thing home, and you better be as upset as I am right now, okay?
Yeah. All right, whatever.
It's here. Dear God.
What's so bad about this?
Don't you see what this means? They've taken away Christmas from me. This was the final straw. I didn't think they would go this far, but they did.
It's really not that bad.
It also comes in green.
Oh, dear God. Okay, well, listen, look, it's not that bad, okay? You know, Christmas wasn't really that important, right? You still have Easter. That's like your most important day.
You're joking, right?
Of course not. Like I said, it's your most important day. You take 40 days just to prepare for it.
Not anymore. Now it's just about finding little plastic eggs and a bunny. At least Christmas had something to do with its roots. I mean, Easter was already dead. This was all I had left. We need to stop it before it gets any worse. I mean, they might even take away Fat Tuesday.
Fat Tuesday?
We get drunk and eat pancakes.
Wow.
But seriously, this warrants an emergency meeting.
No, we can't do that. We'll summon Izzy, and we haven't spoken to him in ages.
It's important enough. He needs to be here. His holidays could be in danger, too.
I still don't think it's important. Look, all we're gonna do is start conflict.
Okay, well then, what do you suppose we do?
I would say we should do our best to try and bring back Easter. Christmas is gone, but, you know, we can still save Easter, right?
I don't know.